Start this movement with a squat and then use the momentum from the squat to drive the dumbbell into your upright row and dumbbell snatch. Another thing to note is keep the dumbbell close to your body throughout the entire movement, using the legs to drive the dumbbell up.